Perfect.
All right, everybody. Playing another versus for you. Abe's going to get his butt kicked in today's Lords of Leisure episode. Actually, I've never played this one.
No Onimusha Blade Warriors were harmed in the making of this video game.
That's good. That's good to know.
Let's create save data.
Yep, make that save data so we can play the game that we're about to play for you, people at home. Here we go. And here we go.
So the Onimusha games were some of my favorites back in the day. Loved the first, beat the first the two. That civil wars ran throughout the I don't think I ever beat the third one, but it was awesome. It had a genre Reno in it.
I remember seeing the game case. I played a little, I played the first one, but halfway through and I never played it.
Like, they would use the likenesses of famous actors, dead and alive. I don't think they would have the voice actors, you know, be the actual actors, but...
Right.
I know Semenosuke was, like, a real guy, I think, and then in the second one, Jubei, and... Well, Jubei was the main character. He was some famous Japanese actor. Mm. And then Jean Reno in the third, and I think Semenosuke, the character, comes back.
Also my favorite candy. Jujubes. So what does this game play like? What is this?
I believe, if I remember correctly, it's kind of like a Smash Bros. Kind of a setup.
Okay.
But you have different tiers that you can jump up and down.
Okay.
On, you know, by your... Yeah, see?
Okay. Okay.
Alright. Yeah. So it's kind of a side-scroller kind of thing, which Onimusha was basically like Resident Evil with swords.
Right.
And really loved the first one. It was so good.
Yeah, like I say, I played about half of it. I think I ended up borrowing from a friend or something. It didn't really,
You never got very far in Onimusha?
No. It's hard for me to get into animes and things like this, unless it's a film. I really love the films, you know,
I'm actually the opposite. I like the animes and I like the video games based on some Japanese and Chinese lore and whatnot. Some good stuff.
I can't get down with Dynasty Warriors. I can't. It's too much. Alright. Onimusha Blade Warriors, everybody. Here we go. Clap your hands.
Clap your hands if you know what's true. Clap your hands if you know what to do.
I'm not clapping because I've never played.
I have not played in years. This will be fun. All right, we're going to do versus.
Let's do it.
Let's look at the options real quick.
Okay.
Don't care. Okay, cool.
Perfect.
So I think we'll just go. We could go to the tutorial, but I think we'll just jump in. Flailing around.
Who needs to know how to play?
It has a story mode. I don't remember that. That's kind of cool.
I'm going to mash my way to victory.
Participants, two players. Yes. Battle mode, solo or team. We'll go solo. Four. Infinite. Yeah, might as well. Victory condition, souls or life. I guess souls?
Souls is standard.
That's all standard. Sudden death off. Ties are broken by a final match. Select with directional button. Okay.
Oh, yeah. What sudden say sudden about death souls? Would be good.
Set victory conditions. In soul mode, win by absorbing souls. In life mode, play continues until death. So, the more souls you absorb. No, I think that's good. Because that was the default.
Okay.
So, this is like the... on... Yeah.
Wait, this is like Smash Bros. Got your item select and stuff.
Yeah. That's all good, man. I gotta start out with Semenosuke, of course.
Oh, wow. It is Smash Bros. Why am I... Okay.
Did you click a guy?
No. I'm looking around. I'm seeing a lot of empty spots. Who do I want here? Oh, he's cool looking.
Yeah, I think you might be able to unlock enemies and stuff as you go.
Found him. Here we go. You ready? No, that's computer. What? Change that to player. Thank you. Okay, I'm ready.
Pressing the start button. Let's do this.
Ooh, I get to pick. Pick him.
I like the green one.
Yep. Green's my favorite color.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
Get out of my way. Oh, it's only gonna be you and me.
Here we go.
We should probably have put like some other characters in here just to make it interesting. Gotta get that soul.
Kick? What was that?
Oh yeah, and you should be able to do.
I'm like glowing.
Oh, I got a thingy.
Glowing.
How do I get it?
Okay, jump, slice.
I can't get it. Oh, look at
to block. Oh, get out of here. Get out of here. What's this? Block. It's a parry move, maybe? Oh, cool. Okay, there's like different stances.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I just knocked your sword out of your hand.
Ha-ha. I think it was just a sword that showed up, right?
Haha. Take this.
Take this, if you will. I am a zombie skeleton man.
Oh, nope. Okay, so if I remember correctly, because I've never played this, if I go like this, I jump.
Oh! I think we jumped the exact same time by accident.
Okay. So there is a little bit of some slides in here. There's some moves. I blocked you, dude. Hey, what is that charge?
X is a jump, too. What do you mean, this?
Yeah.
That's how you get souls.
What? You suck them up?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Got it.
Dude, what?
I never was any good at this game. Like, I never really understood what the heck was going on.
Check this out. Check this out.
What?
Check this out.
You got something?
Yeah, check this out.
That's cool.
Oh, get out of here. You tricks and your traps.
I thought we put infinite time on. I think it just didn't save.
Oh, give me that. Yeah.
Huh.
Yeah.
Figure out what's going on here a little bit better.
Yep.
Because, like, oh, we're doing a swing on steroids.
Yes.
Yes.
Ooh, there's a box. I grab the box. Ooh, soul. Thank you. Hey, this box in the back. How do I get in the back?
Question.
Gotta figure it out right now.
Probably should have
figured it out right now.
I don't know. Should be able to get up there though.
Should. We're gonna find out. Sticks do nothing.
Super weird. I don't know.
Is there like a ramp? Oh yeah!
This is a cool move.
I jumped and I hit my right trigger in the air.
Oh, okay.
I don't know if I had charges. I think that's what the souls are for. Oh, what the fuck?
What? Wow. It's like a big gun. Isn't that directly from
Smash Bros? Probably. So when does...
There's no windows. We're outside.
Windows the round.
No doors or windows or anything.
I mean, I see, but each have a soul on the bottom.
Okay. I don't know about your bottom, but...
Yeah, the bottom underneath your name up there. You have a white orb up there.
I'm looking at your bottom.
Look at the bottoms! Oh, there's a big box back there. There's a duck bomb. There's a chicken bomb. I want the chicken bomb. Get out of here. The chicken bomb. All right, how did
you
throw?
Got it.
Damn it! How'd you throw?
I don't know.
Maybe a chicken bomb.
Try some stuff.
Chicken bomb, bomb, chicken bomb, bomb. Let's go.
It's like we're working together. Let's go this way.
You might be saying, hell no. Fuck.
There's definitely a lot more to this
game. Did you throw this bomb?
It might be a passive item.
No. No. Now you have... Get the fuck out of here.
I was just attack.
Get the fuck out of here. Ooh. My glasses just fell apart on my face.
Oh my god, they did.
What the f- It just fell apart.
The ear part just came off.
Wow. Okay. That's fine, you're one soul away from winning. Ugh. Ugh. Yes.
Yes!
Oh!
Ooh, you got
right
me.
On through.
I'm really not sure what's going on.
I have no idea what's going on.
We'll do the tutorial after this.
Yeah, I was going to say, that's probably a good idea.
We'll check out that tutorial.
Ooh, but I want that red soul. I got it.
I can't have it. So if I do double forward in my sword, when you go to attack,
I think you got all of my souls. Look at that.
I can go through you. Try again. And get away from my souls.
Oh, look at that. That's cool.
Get out.
What the heck?
How'd you do that, huh?
I don't know, but I like it. Oh, see, look at that. Yeah. Look at the counter move.
Mm, eat him.
Got him, got him.
Right when you attack, I double tap forward and slash. I can go through it.
Oh, I keep forgetting there's a block. I don't think either one of us is a block. I think it's like a, probably like a different type of attack if you use the...
I just parried you. Come on.
Oh, we have so many souls.
Battle over. Well, told you it'd happen, everybody. Let me fix my glasses so I can see what the fuck I'm doing. Okay.
Second.
It first. Is so Smash Brothers.
Yeah, I think we should throw some other players on here.
Yeah, back out. Let's do the. Let's run through the tutorial. Real quick. Yeah.
Oh, what?
That way, everybody at home can see how it's supposed to be played. It's just saving. Just don't worry.
Okay. I'm freaking out, man.
Don't worry. We'll be okay.
Everything's fine.
Okay.
Now tutorial let's for do one player. Learn how to control your character.
That's fine. That's fine. We're good with that. More saves.
Yeah.
At least it makes you, you know, you don't lose any progress.
I didn't really hit reading that, just hitting the buttons.
That's fine. Who are you going to pick?
Let's use her. She looks cool. Or maybe she looks cool.
Okay. It's settled.
Nobunaga's younger sister.
I don't have enough brain space to remember all the stuff. I play a lot of Elder Scrolls, so just a little bit that I remember in the lore of Elder Scrolls is enough.
Yeah, right. So, yeah, you can move. Got it. Demo, let's try. Oh, brother.
It's just telling him.
It's just telling you.
Come on.
Change levels. This is what we wanted to know.
Oh.
Oh, double tap up or double tap down.
Okay. Okay. That makes sense.
Dash was just double tap, right?
Yeah.
Ready. So you hold R1. Some moves can only be executed.
Maybe that's how I was doing it, yeah.
Let's see. Attack controls. Attack. So you attack with, yeah, we need that. Combo attack, you hit it a bunch of times, duh.
Yeah.
Block. Yeah. You can block there. I think we're kind of doing most of this stuff. Okay, you can charge up your sword.
Oh.
Raises attack and lasts for special
moves.
That
must be how it's going for breaking your guard.
It's cool. And that, I like that. Press to kick.
Okay.
Oh, a Hadouken.
Oh, what?
So you can do those Hadouken moves. Hold and charge. Move forward with. Then release to execute Hadouken. Okay. Whoa! Just like a Street Fighter. That's cool. So you push forward when you're charging. You do that. Shoryuken. You do it and push up. I think I did that without trying to do it before. Critical attacks. I think this is what you did that one time. Oh no, this is a well-timed. Okay.
Yeah, that's what I was doing.
So you attack right as I'm attacking or whatever.
Right.
Cool. Critical counter. Defense. Oh, so you can parry it basically.
Yeah. So you block it.
And then you have to attack right after.
Right.
Alright, we want to absorb the souls.
We had that.
You want to do critical dodge. Oh. Uses the great space between you and so it kind of knocks him back. Use orbs. Red, blue, green orbs are tactical orbs. Oh, and then you can use them with R1 and... Okay, there's your super move.
Okay.
So if you can get built up, you can do
R1
a cool move.
R1 and triangle.
You can grab items. We need that. And then discard all items with R2 or just use them with your attack button. Yeah. And we'll figure out what those do. Special attacks, leg chopper, down attack, of course. Disarm, you did that to me right away.
I did.
Press triangle from a ready position, that's R1, to hit your enemy's weapon away. Cannot use while holding orbs. Oh! Can't use it when you have orbs. Finish him! Jump and press down. Oh, you did that too.
Yeah.
So, it's not super complicated.
No.
I think that's actually pretty straightforward. I like that. And that was
actually
a really good tutorial because I could just quickly watch what they do.
That was, hey, all you games out there, take
that. That was actually really cool.
Yeah. Take note.
Oh, did I go to options or something? What did I do here?
No, that's the way how you start the game.
Oh.
Yeah.
That's weird. Why would it...
That's what we did last time, remember?
Do that. You want to do, like, four players?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, get some other guys in there?
Yeah.
But we want it to be two-player.
We want
see how it's all CPU now on entry status?
Yeah, I'll change it when I get in.
All right, infinite. It wasn't infinite last time. Did you notice that?
Yeah, it wasn't. I don't know why.
But it says it was. All right. It controls advanced settings. Look at all this.
Oh, wow. I'm good.
I'm not going to mess with it, though.
No, I'm good.
Oh, my God. I think select button. Just, oh, boy. I don't know what to even push. Okay, I think we're good. So, we'll start.
Let's do this.
All right. Okay. I'm going to be...
Green team.
Who's this? Kotaro. Oh, wait. Who's this? I want to be this guy.
Oh, too late.
Keijiro. Are you him?
Nope.
I'm going to be the big guy.
There we go.
Right now, I'm going to be Keijiro. So, we got a couple CPUs.
Yep.
You're bad guy again, huh?
Hey.
Cool.
You can't beat him.
Ooh,
beat him.
The bad guys are cool in this game. Or in Onimusha games in general. God, I'm really wanting to play Onimusha now. I'm really, really wanting to play. Ugh. If you don't
heal, all right,
so die. Smash Bros.
Y'all ready for this?
This is crazy.
Ooh, that's a good sword of that. Can I block these? Thank you. Oh, wow. Double team.
Oh boy. Getting hit. Gotta get up.
Block, please.
Ooh, I got so much stuff.
Please,
oh, we're battling. No! Not cool. Ooh, I knocked the.
Get out of here. How dare you? It's a star rod, for Christ's sake. It's a. Smash Bros.
Oh man, I don't like that. I wonder if there's a way to.
What did you just do? You just parried, didn't you?
Yeah.
You Luke parried me.
Look at this weird star
Get
thing.
Out. Don't like it. No, sir.
Oh, I got a block.
Okay, give me that soul. Give me the soul.
Oh, I was blocking. Down. Or wait, was I hitting the wrong
button? Oh, you. Be careful.
Oh, I was totally hitting the wrong button.
Be careful down here. You have to jump across this.
I am, like, dead.
Holy crap. Give me this box. What is this? Is this the mallet from Smash Bros?
Dude, they are stealing all my souls. It is. I mean, it's straight up, right?
Give me your souls.
What was the game on PlayStation with all the...
PlayStation Heroes or something?
No. What was it called? Oh, that's your weapon. I keep trying to pick it up. It's dumb.
How can I pick it up?
Oh my god, the CPU, or the, yeah, they're kicking my butt.
You
jump! Oh, yeah, you don't want to be aimed the wrong direction. How do you, everybody beats my soul capture. Oh no.
Battle over.
I don't even know what happened.
Computers kicked her butt. Oh, we were on a team. We were a green team.
Green team. Well, you were on a team with that person, and I was on a team with the other person, I guess?
Maybe. No, you guys are different colors. That's okay. I won anyway. It doesn't matter. Character select.
I am confused.
It's because I hit green, and she was green, so it puts us on a team.
Well, I don't think it should have done that, though.
Yeah. Because, see, second and third, you guys weren't on a team together. So we got to make sure we change the color.
Well, that's what I'm saying. Like, how did you change? Oh, you were messing with the colors?
Yeah, I picked green, man.
Are you sure that's the team?
My favorite color. Yeah. Definitely. Well, yeah, because we were both first. You were second, and she was third.
All right, all different colors.
Yep.
Oh, Jujudoma. She's scary.
Let me make some tea.
All right, pick the sunset.
You pick the sunset.
Oh, I get to do it.
You pick the sunset.
Sunrise.
Here we go. Another one. Another battle. Kicking your butt.
Probably. I'm still trying to remember what the hell I'm supposed to do.
Don't forget you can hold your attack button down.
Yeah, I didn't do that once.
Yeah, hold your attack button. And charge up here.
Get out! What is that?
No.
I don't like that, dude. I told you not to
do that.
Told you!
Ooh, it hurts. You sliced me from down there.
Oh. Dude, leave me alone!
So
the computer always takes my souls.
I just have my umbrella.
No, you will not slice. Oh, get out.
What was the super move? Like, triangle? Is that...
Yeah, you gotta hold R1 and triangle just like that.
Did I just do it?
Yes, you did. And you just ate all those souls. Give me those souls back. Not even fair. You see how it is? You invite me over.
Oh!
Hey, let's totally play this game I've never played. Get out of here.
I'm just wandering around up to top.
Okay, so R1. Triangle. Nope. I don't have any juice in my caboose. You got all the souls right now. I need to play for you. Kind of reminds me of Power Stone.
Ooh, super move again.
Yep.
Oh, it's still
no,
my souls.
She got me at the same time. Give me the souls.
Oh, look
souls.
At that. No!
How?
Oh,
how?
What?
How? Get out of here, lady. Oh, there's three levels to this one.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Wow. Lightnings. Come here. Why didn't butt bounce? Get off me with your pokey stick. Give me souls. Give me the souls. I am dying so much. Much too much. Okay, well, that same computer's gonna win again. She's a turd. Get.
Oh!
Wow.
Ooh, dude. Souls.
You won.
Did I win?
You won. Yes. You won.
Oh!
Look at you.
I have won the battle!
Wow.
I kind of did better. I was doing super moves and whatnot.
Yeah. So you that have time. To have souls to do super moves, right?
Yeah, you got to get the certain color.
That explains it.
Yellow ones or whatever?
You fucking have souls.
Look at all the souls.
Okay, here we go.
Who's this guy? Ooh. Grunt? Oh, it's just a grunt. He's just like a regular soldier.
Regular soldier.
Yeah, I'll do it. Good?
Okay. Yeah, I think so.
Do it.
Gonna have to get used to these computers anyways. What about the bottom left one there? What's that?
Looks cool.
Yeah.
Castle tower bathed in red moonlight. Blue roof tiles illuminated by the red moon lends a surreal atmosphere.
I like it. I like it.
You can also click random. That's a nice feature.
Random. I like it. Yeah. Hey, take note, game makers.
Onimusha random.
Let's go!
Ah, that's a cool level. Look at that.
Oh. Oh, I like this guy. He's like Zoldo from SoCal.
Yeah, he kind of looks like him.
Oh, come on. Give me back my stuffs. Give me my weapon back. So is that like you can steal my weapon? Is that what that means?
Mm-hmm. Okay.
I just killed myself.
This structure is so weird. Look at that.
Hot potato. Hot potato.
Oh! What was that, a bomb?
Mm-hmm. And I just beat the souls while I'm over here in the corner.
That actually killed me.
Wow.
Oh. Which
wow,
one are you?
Really? Give me those back. Thank you. Let me do a cool move. Please?
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 Oh,
Wow, you countered me. You countered me.
Oh, she just countered me.
Come on.
Oh.
Really? Okay, rock this. Break your block. I'm never gonna win this one. Come on. Let me get my.
Ooh, nice counter.
Let me get my laser sword from Smash Brothers. How are they eating all of my souls?
Oh, you can run around the building too.
How are you eating all of my souls, you blue bitch?
Battle over.
Well,
the computer.
Wow.
Took us.
What a freak. Super freak.
Super freak. Super freak. She's super freaky.
He is cool though. Wow. I like that guy.
I thought the Grunt was actually kind of a neat character. It's just a basic bad guy soldier. I think Mara, is it a good guy? I don't know.
Alright, this one's for all the marbles. You and me. You versus me. Now that we know what we're doing.
I'm going to play as Jubei.
Now that we know what we're doing.
Hmm?
Now that we know what we're doing.
Yeah. Yeah, because I know what I'm doing.
Now that we know what we're doing.
Just
better.
Just you and me.
Just you and me.
That's
and
fine.
I'm going to do...
Oh, then I got to be Semenuske's.
Yeah.
He's my boy.
Back to the first battle.
Okay. Oh, did I just mess up?
Nope.
Are you sure?
Yep. Pick whatever you want.
I don't... Was I... Okay.
Whatever you want.
Waterfall!
Beautiful. We're going to RP this a little bit. You're sitting by the waterfall. You're taking a pee.
Mm.
You look down. I'm a skeleton.
Get out of my way.
Here I am.
Oh, is that... Oh, oh. What? What? What?
You disrespect me. You pee on my hat.
I am Simonovsky.
Salmonella.
From the clan mayonnaise.
Let me get that shit checked out, son. Okay, ready?
Let's do it! Get that checked out, son. Oh. I like the perspective of just the two. It's kind of cool.
Yeah. It's a little nicer.
Whoa! Come on.
Okay, so if I grab this... Yeah, that's right.
Now
you have your... Only you have your wakizashi. You don't have your katana, son.
Oh, wow! Get away from it! Get away!
Yeah.
Wow, this is really fun.
Oh, it is.
Just here, I'll do what you do.
Perfect.
This is fun.
Perfect. Breaking it. Breaking the guard. Nope.
Yeah.
Nope. Perfect. You're learning well. Oop. Counteraction there, huh?
Oh!
So I like breathe out gas or something.
You gotta be good.
It's my thing. I do. Oh, you can, just like Smash Bros. Oh, not what I meant to do.
Yeah, butt mash.
You always say that when I go to beat you.
Just
butt
no,
mash.
No, because that's all you're doing.
Countered you. I got you and ran away. Here, watch. Do it again.
Mm-hmm.
Do it again. Hey. Yep. I'm gonna counter you again.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Nope. No. Oh.
I think you got it right.
Nope, one more.
That last one?
One more. Ooh, that kicked over that guard pretty well. Ducking and dodging. Bob the Weep.
Don't you have your suit?
I think you do.
I just
used it, yeah. Oof. Oh no. Oh no.
Oh, turn another way.
Ooh, nope. Block it. we don't get. No. So I have to hold that?
What?
I do, like, squirt out pink mist when it hits you.
I don't know. I wish I had my super move.
Oh shit. Eat all my souls. Come on. Get some good parries and I'm just not connecting after this.
I'm so... I haven't said a word. I'm like into it.
In the zone. In the zone.
I forgot what we were doing here.
Oh, get out. No souls on me. Come on. I can't get my attack in fast enough after I parry. Fuck. It's all going downhill.
Stuff.
Oh, come on.
Don't get
Zapper gun. You countered nicely there.
Get that zapper gun. Oh, it goes to
some voice. Nice.
There was.
This game.
There was.
That last one, we actually kind of knew what we were doing, so it was kind of
fun. I think we played it more, like, on a regular basis. Mm-hmm. That could be really fun with the countering and stuff.
Yeah, you're getting down to those, like, okay, you gotta hit just right at the countering of the buttons.
Because as soon as you release your charge attack,
mm-hmm.
if I'm not blocking in any way, shape, or form, it's going to hit me.
I never built up my guy on that round to actually do a super.
Yeah, I kept hitting it.
I couldn't get the good stuff.
Right, I'd squat and squirt pink mist. So I don't know what the hell that was about.
It's not a bad little game. It's Smash Bros. With Onimusha characters.
I'm sure it you know, as you unlock characters, and especially if you're into the lore of Onimusha, I'm sure it could be fantastic.
Yeah. I think it was a fun little versus.
Yeah, for sure.
Thanks again for watching Abe versus Jay, guys. Tell us what you think we should play next. Where, you know, these are little one-offs, so we can play any game you're wanting to see played.
Throw
a comment in there, let us know.
We have a way to get it. So leave a like, subscribe. Thanks for watching, everybody.
Thanks, everybody.